Good afternoon. Today we're talking about Watch It Wednesday, and we're talking about the movie. It's Where the Boys and the Girls Are, Palm Springs Weekend. This movie has Troy Donahue, Connie Stevens, Ty Harden, Stephanie Powers, Robert Conrad, Jack Weston, and Jerry Van Dyke in it. We're going to watch the trailer, the official trailer for this movie.
Conducting a little man-in-the-sun survey to learn something about this peculiar sociological phenomenon. Tell me, sir, why do a million kids suddenly jam into Palm Springs on this particular weekend?
Well, I can't speak for the others, but being a pre-med student on a basketball scholarship, I need a rest come spring vacation. I don't know if Palm Springs is the best place to get a rest, but it's great for getting girls.
Miss, perhaps you could tell me why everybody comes to Palm Springs.
Gee, this is where all the fun is.
And all the girls.
Excuse me, sir. We're trying to find out why this big...
Very young, Jerry Van Dyke.
I just came out here to stretch out. Take it easy.
Come on, we're going to be late.
See?
Nothing but girls. Girls.
Come, child, let's not be naive. I can testify that this resort compares favorably to the French Riviera in every department. Palm Springs is where it swings.
You see, this is where the kids go when they get out.
Way out. Live young. When all your dreams are so shiny and new. Let loose. Do all the swinging things you want to do. Climb up love's ladder to the heart.
Word of honor? You got it. Okay. Come up behind me and make out like you're going to strangle me. Okay.
One cannot ignore the biological urges, you know.
If you want the girl you expect to marry to, indulge in her biological urges, too?
No.
In the meantime, you're not adverse to the experiences yourself.
Hey, look, I won't be an MD for another 7 years. That's a long time to hold hands.
All our interviews seem to lead to one inescapable conclusion. The boys come for girls, and the girls come for boys. And when they get together, man, it's wild.
So come on along with us on a Palm Springs weekend.
The weekend of...
So this movie was made in 1963. So go check it out.